Hello. Stay a while and listen. Listen to the tale of Joker. And he will tell you about the day when he first went to Whiterun. Ah, well. We shall not walk to Whiterun after all, my friend, Mr. Gore. We will take the boat and arrive there in style. Ah. Nothing quite like a boat ride. Though Khajiit would not like to arrive there wet. Not the most pleasant of journeys.
Farmers, a stomach's best friend. Raise the cattle, raise the chickens. If they raised horkers, they'd practically be divines.
Ah, Mr. Gore. Still rambling about horkers. It's a chilly night. But we've arrived safe and sound in Whiterun. This. Well, seems like we have a proper welcome for us. Who is this? Gather your courage, guardsman. Bandit.
That's your hat.
Yeah. Yes. I can surely feel your gratitude. Another bandit throwing her life away. Why not? Think we can use a bit of muscle to aid us along? Arise. He's not as pretty as my earlier puppet, but he'll do. Come. If luck is with us, they won't close down the city and we'll be able to take shelter within the walls, at least. This is not a night to be found staying under the sky. Anyway, whatever happens, I'm sure they will let us in. 'Cause I know a magic word. A word that will gain us entry. And that word is dragon. So this is Whiterun. Quaint. Quite large. Thankfully, it is very airy, so the stench of Nord isn't so strong. So that must be the palace of the local authority, the Jarl, I gather. Should not waste any more time. Head there directly, Mr. Gore. Jokir has come here seeking information as well as perhaps some reward. Oh. Ah. Jokir likes it here. It is very warm. Oh, nice fire. And. Oh. Uh-oh.
This is no time for rash action.
Hello.
I just think we need more.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgrup is not receiving visitors.
Ah. Jokir has news from Helgen about the dragon.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
Ah, I am sure. Relax for a while, Mr. Gore. Yes. You will stay here for a while, so just take 5. Yes. And please do not break anything. Oh. I like their fire. Ah. I could curl up here for hours. Oh, that of course. We're not here to warm ourselves, we're here to warn people.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Yes. The dragon destroyed Helgen. Last I saw it was headed this way.
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right. What do you say now, Prometheus? Shall we continue to trust in
so,
the strength of
this
our
is the Jarl.
Against the dragon?
My lord. We should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If
the
that dragon is lurking in the mountains.
It's a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
A man of action.
I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. And I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come. Let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Ah, I assure you, my Jarl, these are not just rumors. Jokir has seen the dragon with his own eyes. Oh, but at least we will be seeing a court wizard. Perhaps Jokir can get more spells?
Faringar, I think I found someone who can help you with
talk
your
about battle.
Dragon project.
Don't know why they don't
go ahead and fill him in with
arena.
All the details.
This city's as
so the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be.
What does this have to do with dragons,
Ah, no mere brute mercenary, but a thinker. Perhaps even a scholar. Hmm. You see, when the stories of dragons began to circulate, many dismissed them as mere fantasies, rumors, impossibilities. One sure mark of a fool is to dismiss anything that falls outside his experience as being impossible. But I began to search for information about dragons. Where had they gone all those years ago? And where were they coming from?
So what do you need Jokir to do, then?
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Do you mean this old stone?
Ah, The Dragon Stone of Bleakfall's Barrow. You already found it.
Of course.
You are cut from a different cloth than the usual brutes the Jarl foists on.
Ah, yes. So I got you the Dragonstone, what now?
That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim.
Pompous fool. You're much too full of yourself. What's that?
Barangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it.
Whatever. Well. Jokir did come here to Skyrim to search for dragons. If one is coming to him, then why not?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Perfect opportunity then.
Oh, that's right. Sword coming from the south. It was faster. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. You better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Farangar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
Help Irileth kill this dragon before it can attack Whiterun.
No. Can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against this.
Come, puppet.
As you command.
One last thing. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of the court.
I hope you're the very soul of dragon fighting.
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
I'm sure you'd love it when you finally meet a dragon. And he'd love you too.
Just remember, everything's better bloody.
Can I use the enchanter? Yes, thank you. Let's disenchant some stuff. Yes. Yes. Let us build up my library of enchantments. I will be using that. It's the funny thing about enchanting. It's a very expensive and costly skill to raise. For now, though, it's not something that I can easily put skill in. We will decide what direction our energies will be focused. Because illusion is important. But in this case, it might be better to focus on something else. could be useful. Or perhaps stealth. So many skills and so little perks. We will decide when our mind is clearer. For now, I'm still awash in thoughts of our upcoming date with Destiny. Come. Come along, my friend. We have a dragon to meet. To be sure, if Joker wanted to, he could flee at any time. He could slip away into the night and no one would ever be wiser. But Joker did not come to Skyrim to flee dragons. He came here to search for them. Oh! By the moons, what is that? Some powerful force. Ah! Vampire! Mr. Gore, where are you? Is he trying to kill me? Where is he? Damnable. A dead leech. I have to say they are powerful. Mr. Gore, please. Help. A little bit of assistance. Caught me by surprise. Cannot make that mistake again. Puppet, rise. He's still alive. He's still coming after me. Where is he? Ah, there. Blasted. That was... blasted. That was too close. You... wretched vampire. Give me all your stuff. Oh, very nice. Nice armor, too. My thanks, Mr. Gore. That was a close one, yet again. I'm loath to admit it, but I'm beginning to owe you too much to be able to repay easily. How did that vampire get here, inside this city? Security is rather lacking, Joker has to say. Anyway, what a nice precursor for a meeting with a dragon. Blast it. I have to prepare, nonetheless. As I was saying, I came here searching for dragons, and now this opportunity has come. We have to move forward and meet the dragon head on. Ah. quite a foreboding night, I have to say. Yes, I'm still hurting from that damnable vampire attack. I've been hearing whispers of these creatures attacking the towns here in Skyrim. I didn't think we'd see one so close and so soon. Right here in the capital, well, as far as I know, Whiterun is the trading capital of this place. How brazen these liches are to attack right there.
Yes? Take a look.
Oh, let me see your wares. Let's sell you the loot we have acquired from that vampire. Rather not wear vampire armor. They stink of those undead. Though it's light armor, so Joker could conceivably use them easily, but... Until Joker learns stronger enchanting, to be able to imbue armor with the magicka regeneration of robes, he will have to...
All right, then.
...make do without armor. Come. That vampire attack delayed us. I'm sure... The guardsmen from the Jarl are already there. Oh, here they are. Wow.
I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened.
Hello.
If that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what happened.
Well, Mr. Gore, at least we... We'll not be alone.
I don't get how military men can fight in these forts. You need open space to swing a warhammer.
Forts are places to hunker down in, Mr. Gore, not to swing warhammers from. And this apparently is not a very good fort at that. Thank you. I'll make good use of these. Anything else? Oh, by the moons. Another dragon. Oh, wow. Big way. I think all these brave warriors will... Will do very well. With some courage. Fight on, brave souls. Where is it? As far as Jokir can tell, that's not the same dragon that attacked Helgen. So there is more than one dragon, eh? Oh well. Where is it? Fight on, lads! Yes! Fight on! There it is! Joker does not have destructive spells like other wizards, but he can surely give these soldiers the courage to fight. Perhaps he can calm down this beast or give it some fear? I think it would be like... quite foolish to think that a dragon could be affected by a very basic illusion. How about a dual cast illusion? No? Oh well. Joker tried. We'll just have to make do by staying alive.
No!
Oh. Ah! Well, not a very strong dragon, apparently. Perhaps the courage I gave these men worked wonders. Well, what's happening? Joker is suddenly feeling an overwhelming urge to do that.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
What? Dragonborn? What do you mean?
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
Jokir thinks you may be right.
Yes, I think I am. You can shout now.
Huh?
That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
Shout?
Dragon, what are you talking about?
I can shout now?
Those born with the dragon blood.
It's all coming together.
I've never heard of Kyber Septon killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons.
Have some courage, my friend.
They're just coming back now for the first time.
Jokir can shout.
Old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal
the power of the Nords is now mine. Have some courage.
You thought that dragon got the best of the Whiterun, didn't you?
Yes. Care will fill your hearts with bravery.
Here's a dead dragon, and that's
you will spread the tale of our great victory here and build our tale and our legend.
Someone who could put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, House Khan. You ain't at all.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn.
Yes.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in, and I've been in more than a few. I don't know about this Dragonborn business, but I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to Whiterun right away. Jarl Balgruuf will want to know what happened here.
All right. Mr. Gore, well, it's the second great confrontation that we've survived together. I think we're on a winning streak. Oh, quite a lot of people. What do you have? I guess he ate someone. Anyway... Come, my friend. That doesn't get old. It's not too powerful, though. Perhaps we can strengthen it somehow. Ah. Jokir needs to learn more about this tomb that he is now possess. But where does one learn to use this power? Perhaps I can ask the Jarl or his wizard for more information. Who are you? You're still here.
Take a look.
I should sell you the loot I scrounged from the battle. Dragon bones and dragon scales will make for very fine armor, I'd say. You can take that. Anyway. Whiterun. For some reason, it fills me with relief to see it. Like a feeling of coming home. Of course, it's not home to me. It's just a relief of coming away alive from such a conflict. What? By the twin moons. What is going on here? I wonder if it's an everyday occurrence for the heavens to scream out words. Maybe it's just a Skyrim thing. All right. Doesn't anybody sleep here?
Good. You're finally here. Yeah. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
Oh, he is, huh? Where is he?
What else could it mean?
Oh.
The Grey Beard.
Where is he?
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
Where is your... the Jarl?
So what happened at the Watchtower? Was the dragon there?
There he is. Well, the Watchtower was destroyed, but we killed the dragon. Obviously.
I knew I could count on Irileth. But there must be more to it than that.
When the dragon died, Jokir absorbed some kind of power from it.
So it's true. Greybeards really were summoning you.
Who? Who? What Greybeards?
Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world.
Jokir would really want to see. What do these Greybeards want with Jokir?
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice.
Where is he?
The ability to focus your vital essence into a new...
invisible Jarl.
If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar.
Really?
This hasn't happened in...
there you are.
Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself.
Tiber Septim,
what does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this... what? Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant.
Perhaps...
these are our sacred traditions.
You would do with a bit
the
of...
founding of the Cursed Empire.
Rungar. Don't be so hard on others.
I meant no disrespect, of course.
You'd better not.
What do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeard's business.
What's that, Mr. Gorg?
Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue?
You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that?
Ah.
High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you.
Hmm.
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn.
Ah.
By my right as Jarl.
Ooh.
I name you Thane of Whiterun.
You gave me an axe.
It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office.
Oh.
I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we?
Huh.
We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Valentus. We still have a city to defend.
All right,
Yes, my lord.
Thank you,
What do you need?
All
right, then.
Nothing. Yeah, so... Greybeards, eh? So we have to go and speak to some hermits on top of some mountain. Figures.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
What's it mean to be Dragonborn, my friend? Do you know?
I don't know much. Only the old tales about the ancient heroes who would use the voice to defeat the enemies of Skyrim.
Ah.
They say the emperors used to be Dragonborn, but that all ended when Martin died during the Oblivion Crisis. The Greybeards can tell you much more than I can. They're the masters of the Way of the Voice, and taught Tiber Septim himself.
Huh. And what do you know about shouts, the thum, huh?
Well, I only know what I've heard in the old tales. Shouting is an ancient form of magic, the use of one's voice to project their power. If you can shout, you need to go see the Greybeards. They'll know what to do. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess.
Let me see your spells. You could... Do you have any illusions? Ah. Jokel does not have that much gold, but we will need to invest in these. Spells.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Yes, Joker has heard of this college. Yes, that. And that. No. Joker can still make use of that. Next to illusion, stealth is his forte. Cleansing and chastise from restoration will prove very useful in fighting Draugr and other undead. And Joker has a feeling you'll be facing more of them very soon and very often. To High Hrothgar, eh?
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl.
Hello.
It's an honor to serve you.
Ah, you must be Lydia. What does it mean to be a Thane? Is it some kind of rank? Status?
The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero.
Ah.
The title of Thane hero, is an honor. A gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are.
And you are... What are you supposed to do? A housecarl?
As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
Ah. Well then, follow me. I could surely use the help of a strong Nord warrior, especially one so fair as you.
Lead the way.
Mr. Gore. Lydia, Lydia, Gore, Gore, Lydia. Let's all work together. Very well, huh? Before we go, I think we'll need to outfit you, give you some equipment. Yes. Very fair indeed. Luckily, we have quite a lot of equipment from our previous efforts and adventures. More than enough to outfit you. Properly, that is. The life of a wanderer is a bit more difficult than just a household guard. Yes. Take some potions. A dead house carl is of no use to me after all. And please carry this tent. Perhaps this. All right. Mr. Gore.
Yeah.
We are now a small party.
Just leave me all the food.
Here. Can use this. Think you'd be better off using it than me. Take the arrows, at least, I think. There's a crossbow. Put them to good use, my friend.
All right, then.
I'll give you the crossbow instead.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Yes.
Lead on.
We are well armed.
Everything's better bloody.
And well equipped
just
as can
leave
be.
Me all the food. Let's go.
Still here.
Off to Iverstedt then.